Kal El Al, Yehovah Baal Shem Yehoshai, Barakatei Yehovah, Barakatei Yehoshai, Barakatei Yehovah, Barakatei Yehoshai, Barakatei Yehovah, Barakatei Yehoshai. Double honors to the elders and the apostles of Great Millstone that rule well. Salutation to the brothers on the highways and the byways that push Yehovah Baal Shem Yehoshai words in truth and in sincerity. Just a short video on spreading the word and how important it is, you know, because the apostles and the elders of GMS, you know, they always pushing the word, you know, always sending out videos, and brothers see me, you know. So start off with Matthew chapter 24 verse 14. Say, and this gospel of the kingdom shall be preached in all the world for a witness unto all nations, and then shall the end come. So how the word, or how this gospel being preached into all the world through videos? That's how it meeting to the end of the earth, you know, through videos. You know, that's how important videos is. You know what I mean? Because it have brothers out there that still need to be woken up. You know, Israel need to be woken up, and you're seeing how Israel rising now. People coming back to the identity. You know what I mean? So that's why this scripture say it shall be preached. The gospel shall be preached in all the world for a witness unto all nations. You know, so he never said some. It said all nations. Edom, Esau, you know, all the other nations. You know, I've got an next piece up here. Romans 10 verse 18. Yeah. Let's say, but I say, have they not heard? Yes, verily, their song went into all the earth, and their words unto the ends of the world. So the scripture asking here, have they not heard? Yes, surely, they surely heard. Their song went into all the earth, and that's what I'm saying. How this gospel, or how this song reaching into all the earth, and I shoot videos through the internet, you know, because it has some brothers can travel from the continent that they're in to another continent, so that's why video is important, you know. And also it helped doing videos, doing a lot of videos also help the spirit not to go into slumber. Come on. You know, so you didn't go be in a slumber state. You know, you always had to be researching, always had to be given diligence, you know, to put out videos. You know, so you wouldn't end up in a slumbering state. So it's very good to do videos, it's important. If it wasn't for the elders and the apostles, you know, doing videos and things, how would I reach to you? You know what I mean? Same way how Holy Spirit lead you to research and to end up on a video and be woken up, you know, with our brothers all day. Same way. You know, so doing videos is very important, because now that the word reaching out to the ends of the earth, look at our brothers in Kenya waking up, you know, Ghana, you know, all over, and it's through videos, you know. So to add that to the apostles and the elders of GMS, you know, that rule well, really pushing the word hard, you know what I mean, you know. Only truth and nothing else but the truth, you know. So that I always say that double honors to the elders and the apostles of GMS. I mean, next scripture here. It's Mark chapter 16, verse 15. Scripture says, and he said unto them, go ye into all the world. And how again, you see, that the thing, how you're going into all the world. You know, it's through videos. You know, I mean, that's how the word spreading all over the world, through videos. You know, that's why videos are important. That's why you, when brothers go to camp, you know, videos, do videos, sit down videos as well, you know, live stream, all those things, you know, it's important. Yes. And he said unto them, go ye into all the world and preach the gospel to every creature. You know what I mean? So, as I say, videos very, very, very important. You know, not only to be spreading it out there, but also for yourself too. You know, for your own spirit as well, you know. One more precept here. Psalms 19 verse 4. Say, their line is gone out through all the earth, and their words to the end of the world. In them hath he set a tabernacle for the sun. So that you think their line is going out through all the earth, and that line is videos, you know, doing videos, you know, going out through all the earth. That's why brothers in Kenya are not waking up, you know, going through. That's why Israel really rising up right now, you know, Israel rising. Because the word, the gospel going out there, going through all the earth. You know? People waking up to the true identity. People know Yahweh Hashem Yahushai. Yahweh the Father, the Almighty. You know, and the Son Yahushai. You know, people know the name. You know, and it's true videos. Alright? Their line is going out through all the earth, and their words to the end of the world. In them had he set a tabernacle for the sun. You know, so as I said, there's just a short video on how important videos is, the power of the, and how the brothers, the elders, and the apostles really, really pushing hard. You know, we soon out of here. So that's why I had to observe the time. You know, because that would pump in our day. You know what I mean? And just to mention, I watched a video with a brother concerning Donald Trump inauguration. You know, and what he was basically saying is that to pour up curses. You know what I mean? For this wicked kingdom. Pop curses, so something drastic will happen. You know, because we soon out here, you've seen it by the times that we're in. You know what I mean? So, pop brothers, the Akiam, you know what I mean? Pop curses, you know, Yahweh Hashem Yahushai, here we our prayer. You know, and I hope this video was beneficial, you know what I mean, and you understand all that watching, you know, again pushing the word in sincerity and in truth, you know what I mean, and video is important, Akiam, you know. So again, give all praises to Yahweh Hashem Yahushai, you know, Barakatam.